وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. Here, inshallah ta'ala, I want to speak about the contradiction that some people fall into, which is they boast and they brag about their lineage and their background and what country they're from and their ethnicity. They give that precedence and high level and high station. And they really abandon looking at their own actions that they've come with, which really matters. Indallahi tabarak wa ta'ala. In the eyes of Allah, inna akramakum indallahi atqakum. What matters to Allah is that which is righteous and pious. Bighadhi an-nazar. Doesn't matter where you're from and your ethnicity. Like we have this contradiction, brothers and sisters, that we come with, which is, I'm looking at what my father is and where he's from, because that's what made me my country and where I'm from. And I'm just focused on that. My people, I'm from this country, we're the best of people. Our tribe is the best of tribes. Yani we're honorable people. This is common in people in different places around the world. Yani it's common. And it's a sickness, to be honest. It's really a sickness. And the first person who paved that path is Iblis. It's Shaytan. He said, قَالَ أَنَا خَيْرٌ مِنْهُ خَلَقَتَنِي مِنْ نَارٍ وَخَلَقْتَهُ مِنْ طِينٍ قَالَ أَنَا خَيْرٌ مِنْهُ خَلَقَتَنِي مِنْ نَارٍ وَخَلَقْتَهُ مِنْ طِينٍ He said, oh Allah, I am better than him. So he's saying, I am better than who? Adam alayhi salam. So the question here is, why are you better than Adam, Iblis? He didn't say because of my actions, because of the good work I put in. He didn't say that. Which even that itself is not praiseworthy to boast and brag about your actions. But he said something even worse. He boasted and bragged on something he shouldn't boast and brag about, which is, he said, خَلَقَتَنِي مِن نَارٍ Oh Allah, you created me from fire. وَخَلَقْتَهُ مِن طِينٍ And you created Adam from طِين So I'm better. And that's exactly the concept of our people are better than these people. All based on what we were, where this type of yani class and these people are this type of class. Or we're this color and these people are this color. Or we're this caste and they're this caste. وهكذا. And the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he considered this to be from the act of jahiliyyah. Yani it's not something attributed to Islam. It's got nothing to do with Islam. Islam sees this foreign. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Arba'un fi ummati min amri al-jahiliyyah." Four things in my ummah is min amri al-jahiliyyah. Is matters of jahiliyyah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "La yatrukuna hunna." The people won't leave it. La yatrukuna hunna. They will never leave us these things. Al-fakhru fil ahsabi, the boasting and the bragging of one's lineage. The second one is wata'nu fil ansabi, slandering other people's lineage and offspring, yani their lineage. And you guys, you know who you guys are. Al-ta'nu fil ansab, you're slandering someone because of their tribe. Okay? Wal-istisqa'u bin nujumi, and also being one who comes with istisqa' bin nujum. And istisqa' bin nujum, as the, yani it is, it's the concept of people's, yani seeking rain from the stars. Yani they believe that the stars is the one that brings the rain, not Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. And also an-niyah, the wailing. You lost a loved one, so you wail. So these four, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned it. They are min amri al-jahiliyyah. They are matters of jahiliyyah. It has nothing to do with Islam. Yani for example, you're black, you're white. Min amri al-jahiliyyah. Or you are yani better than this person because of your tribe. Your tribe is better than this tribe. It's an issue. It's min amri al-jahiliyyah. The point Islam looks at is who has better actions. Who's worked hard. Yani when you boast about your father is this, my father is that, And the scholars, they mention, we say to you, regarding that statement of yours, that my father is this, and our people were like this, and this is why we're better. إِذَا افْتَخَرْتَ بِآبَاءِ اللَّهُمْ شَرَفٌ If you praise yourself for fathers, your forefathers, who are honorable people, قُلْنَا we say to you, صَدَقْتَ you told the truth. يعني we believe you, inshallah ta'ala, that your forefathers are honorable people. وَلَكِنْ بِئْسَ مَا وَلَدُوا But we're going to say to you, evil did they give birth to. They gave birth to someone like you. يعني that's what we're going to say to you. If you try to look for honor in your forefathers, and you say, we say to you, إِذَا افْتَخَرْتَ بِآبَاءِ اللَّهُمْ شَرَفٌ If you praise yourself and you boast yourself because of your forefathers, my granddad, you know what he was? He was this. You know my dad? He was also this. You know my uncles? They're all like this. We'll say, okay, صدقت. You told the truth. And لا شك, we believe they're honorable, righteous people. وَلَكِنْ بِئْسَ مَا وَلَدُوا They gave birth to someone evil like you, a corrupt individual like you. And to think that your father makes you something is... or my father is like this, and my granddad is like this, makes you something, is a delusion, and it's a confused يعني, belief, a mistaken belief. Your praise for your own actions, what did you do? How? What have you come with? That's why Allah says in the Qur'an, كُلُّ مْرِئٍ بِمَا كَسَّبَ رَهِينٌ Everyone's going to be accounted for what they did. You're not going to be accounted for what your father did. You're not going to be accounted for what your granddad did, or your great-granddad. You're not going to be accounted for it. Really ponder of your own actions and your own accomplishments and your own efforts. Don't look for honor in other people. Okay, don't. Look for honor, inshallah ta'ala, and be pleased with your own actions and what you've put forward. And if you're doing bad actions, yani work on yourself. Focus on yourself and your own efforts and your own hard work. My country, our people, this... It really doesn't help you. Wallahi, it doesn't. And it just shows ignorance. And you're not harming personally the people around you. Yani you don't. The reason why this issue is a contradiction now is because you're looking for praise in something you've not exerted effort in. And you're abandoning something you should be doing. And you're not looking for honor in that. In other words, your actions and your own efforts is what a person is praised for. Lakin, you have been the son of a king, for example. What value, what have you done? This is qadr, it was written. It's not a personal accomplishment. It just happened to be the case. You know, your father is a king, or you're from a particular tribe. Like, that's not an achievement you came with. What matters in this world is your achievements and your hard work. And in the light, tabarak wa ta'ala, that's what matters. So let's ponder on that, inshallah ta'ala. Also, Ibn al-Jawzi, rahimahullah, in his kitab, Ya'ani Talbisu Iblis, he has a very beautiful statement in this issue as well. I encourage you all to go and read it, inshallah ta'ala. I encourage you to read the whole entire book, aslan. That kitab actually is a kitab that it shows contradiction, that what shaytan deceives the people in. And it's like, you can see it as a contradiction that the people come with. A lot of it, inshallah ta'ala, is actually from that kitab. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdi, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.